And then just a few hours later, our cameras went to the scene of yet another bad overnight house fire. This one happened in Bellevue, just south of 30th and Chandler. As you can see, when our camera crews got there, the flames were already consuming the entire house. We spoke with firefighters at that scene, and they say luckily nobody was hurt, but clearly the family will not be able to stay in their home for a while.